The Rasul of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam mentions in an authentic narration, I remind you of your duties towards the Ahlul Bayt, the household members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The ulama mention it is a duty of every Muslim to send salutations upon the household members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Number two, to speak in glowing terms in terms of the household members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Number three, to hold them in high esteem, every member of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The Rasul of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam also reminded us that on the day of Qiyamah, every lineage will be severed except the lineage of the Rasul of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. One should therefore take out time to study the household members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. How many of us can speak about the Ahlul Bayt? How many of us do know of the personalities of the household members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam? There are many members in the Ahlul Bayt. Hafsa radiyallahu ta'ala anha, Khadija radiyallahu ta'ala anha, Aisha radiyallahu ta'ala anha, and the rest of the wives of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Also Ali radiyallahu ta'ala an, Fatimah radiyallahu ta'ala anha, Hassan, Hussain, and the rest of the sons of Ali and Fatima radiyallahu ta'ala an. Also the uncles of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, Abbas radiyallahu ta'ala an, Hamza radiyallahu ta'ala an, the other family members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam's household. It is our duty to learn about these personalities, to study the household members of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, the Ahlul Bayt.